All right, here we
See,
go.
This is why I want trading. I would have given it to Chris, and then we both have the swords, because he's the only one that needs it.
Here we go. All sails fire.
Where the fuck is L2 plus triangle?
Whoa!
I can't use my mouse. I fucking need
Come
this.
On, man. Give me something. Etching for the Shiva.
All right, now I'm going in.
What's up, Mayhem?
I'm just spending another $20. I don't even care. I need this gun.
Yeah. Oh my god.
That's a bad idea.
Rip wallets.
So don't start.
It's a horrible idea.
Yeah. Down passive.
Might as well make it $60 today.
Oh jeez.
I bought black.
Like
nine
bought,
times over
like
already.
It again.
I've this is 100 for me today.
I'm trying to think if this is the right password. I don't think I think it should be. Yes.
Getting a lot of legendaries. So is there a technique? Are you opening them fast? Are you opening them slow? I'm confused.
It's like. It's
I was just hoping
that
it all
ever.
Load. I don't. Do you back out of the thing? I don't back out.
I do. I back I out.
Yeah, but you opened
you
one. You opened one, Kim.
Yeah.
And opened one is like, I back out now.
No shit, you backed out.
We got the guy's fire break.
I was standing there. He didn't, like, do anything special. He was just opening. At least for the second one. I don't know why the fuck he got two, but.
I got a Venom Spectre hand.
Oh, sweet. Very bad.
Burn duplicates.
Oh, I got the other half of the Goth Seraph. That's pretty cool.
Alright, did that work? Did it upload already? Hey, Rob, check Twitter.
I just saw it. You fucking asshole.
It's his total count.
Jeez,
I'm gonna link it in the chat.
In less than 1 minute. There's the Geist Rune Head.
How much can you sell these for
if you get one? I think like 10 cents or something like that.
I think like nothing.
Yeah, but you get to use it and they're cool.
Oh my god.
I get to use my skins too and make a profit.
Yeah, but that game sucks.
It's
so you're playing H1Z1 after this?
Come on!
What are you burning it, sir? I'm about to burn it.
Double whites again. That's four double whites.
You watching the stream, Kevin?
Burn
burning
loop.
A fucking.
What?
Burn
no.
The sword in a second. I don't want these 50s because I got a lot out of the fucking thing.
Don't be putting all the money out like that. Shit.
What's that? Looks stupid. Give me another one.
Double whites. How many points do you get with $20 worth? Like, how many times do you get to.
You get 12 spins for $20. Well,
I like that. That's nice.
Huh? Another Geist Firebreak.
Yeah, that's a nice combo.
Ooh, Ash and Blood on the Outrider.
Sunshine for the combat knife. Hey,
every epic I see, I'm just gonna think it's the fucking weapon.
I know, that's me too now.
Me too, thanks.
I don't have any of the stuff, though. Nothing. No brass knuckles, no wrench.
I didn't have any of those either. I have the fucking new one though.
I have all three of those.
All three of what? The old ones?
Double wipes pissed me off. I'm serious.
Yeah, I just got a double wipe, but
I got it! I got the MX.
What did you just get, Cheese?
I got the fucking MX Garand.
Cheese just got the MX Garand.
I can hear Rob like dying.
Can you turn your these hacks off?
What the fuck?
You want me to tweet this one to you too?
No!
I want to see it.
I thought it was a skin too, and then I fucking.
How? How do you get three of them worth $20?
I did 40 for this one.
Oh!
I got three spending $40. I got three of the fucking new things, but two of them with a fucking sword.
Oh, I got a butterfly knife! I got a butterfly! Yeah, I really did! Woo! With 20 crypto key bonus! Let's fucking go! I really don't want that, but I'll take it! I got something.
Alright, now I gotta burn.
Yes! I finally got one of the things, man.
I gotta burn my sword. One of my swords.
Fuck yeah!
Alright, I burned my sword.
One of them.
That was God. Look at the fuck. He's like that was. That was so last patch.
And a sword.
I'm just happy I got something though. Fuck.
There's no dupes because you don't get the. I mean, there's no.
Yes. Finally.
Something else. We get the crowbar now. Huh? So it's like five.
We're going knife only for the rest of the night, boys.
I'm gonna get like the crowbar now, so you can crack.
No, everyone's just chilling.
You have custom. You have 10 classes.
Oh, we have all the black market sector heads now.
I mean, I keep getting rich.
Gons is like, that's so last patch. Fuck out of here. I got the wrench. I got the wrench. Back to back, dude. What the fuck? Back to back. I got the butterfly knife and then the wrench. Holy shit. Oh my god, I'm dying right now.
These stairs weren't duplicates.
Wow!
Am I out or I have enough for
dude!
Did you seriously get the wrench?
Yes!
Yeah, you got the wrench and the butterfly.
I got the wrench and the butterfly knife now. That's badass, dude.
Maybe some duplicates.
Oh, we're gonna use the wrench.
If it's duplicates, we can do one more.
Jesus, luck is rubbing off.
Does it dink? Does it dink when you hit somebody?
I don't know. I never used it.
Yeah, it makes
yeah,
it
dink.
Pretty
good
one
too. Three in a row. Getting greedy. I got two whites and a rare.
Not
bad. Sad, dude. Sad.
One more. Hey, anything, I'm spending another $20.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm sorry.
Is there no black market skins for the MX? I don't think there is.
Not yet, at least.
Did it just work? Okay.
Yeah. So, my new setup is going to be an MX and a Furious Song.
Oh, we got the Geist.
Prestige VMP, that's a burn, I think. I think all of those are burns. There.
This Olympia.
This is fucking insane. You guys are insane.
I don't know how that happened, dude.
You guys.
Yeah, the bayonet is not for the MX. You don't see it.
That's what I want now is the MX.
Oh, that
that's what I wanted initially, and I fucking got it. And no attachments for it.
I got the Geist again. Fuck you. He didn't even spend money on it.
Are there any attachments for the MX?
Yeah.
There are attachments, yeah. There's a few. There's no bayonet, though.
Damn it.
RIP.
Like, you can, like, the new pistol, you can dual wield as well.
Here we go. Fucking really?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. You can dual wield the, you can dual wield the, crossbow, too.
That's stupid. I understand the crossbow. Like, apparently there's tri-shot for it, too, so...
No?
There's a tri-shot for something, then. I don't know what it's for.
I thought you said charge shot. But yeah, there's a tri-shot for the...
I can't believe that, dude. Crossbow.
There's tri-shot.
Got the wrench and the butterfly knife back-to-back.
Fucking hacker.
Within two pulls, I got both. That's kind of crazy. All right, I got a bunch of keys to spend now, too. 286 extra.
And you get nothing.
We'll see.
Another $20, John.
Man, stop. Maybe I shouldn't open these, so we just go into playing again.
I spent $40 in the past, like, 4 minutes. Sitting here.
So have I.
I don't want to spend any more money. I've got what I want. I've got a fucking... I mean, I do want the crowbar more than the Fury Song, but...
We already have that.
I'll take Fury Song.
I spent $40 sitting here, too, but I'm still going with the,
Legendary two-handed sword cleaves through foes with each mighty swing.
Epic at the end.
That's the fourth time I got that.
Ash and blood complete.
Oh, we got Ash and Blood for the Outrider? Head and body?
I got that, too. That looks pretty good.
Yeah, I like it.
Oh, that looks awesome.
Seriously nice. There we go. Yeah. Oh,
sweet. You guys are fucking insane.
Nasty's turn.
Yeah. I got excited.
Yeah,
I think me, head and body on?
Chris.
The sword, yeah, the sword was a legendary, right?
That aren't spending money.
Yeah, sword's a legendary, MX is an epic.
Alright, so the melees are legendaries and the guns are epic. So.
I will if they put the shit on sale again.
We gotta get the crypto keys the old-fashioned way.
Damn it, I keep getting that.
I still think it should do a double crypto key weekend for adding things to the fucking crates.
Got ritual combat knife. Oh, someone said that on the Facebook. Someone said that on the Facebook page, and Trey actually replied to it and said that's something we should think about doing.
You know when they're gonna do it? The same weekend the open beta for Division is.
Yeah, keep traffic on their game.
I think this might be the last one. It's a double white too.
I don't care.
I might have enough for dupes. Oh, actually, I think I get two more here. They're gone. I have 46 dupes.
Went up for three, at least three more.
Prestige combat knife.
Fuck.
Brass knuckles!
He definitely
Oh my god.
Oh,
he got the fucking three earlier.
I got all three of them.
Rice knuckles, wrench, and butterfly knife.
Which one are you gonna use?
Oh
man?
Shit, dude.
Oh shit.
Maybe
bro.
They just up drop rates.
For the old ones?
The earlier ones? Maybe.
No, because he fucking pulled two swords.
Well, true. Maybe they just up drop rates because of the new shit, like entirely.
Wow. Which one do I use, stream? Butterfly wrench or brass knuckles? I'm leaning towards
wrench.
The wrench.
Is the most fun. Wrench is the most fun. Wrench. It has the best sound. It has a loud dink.
Dude, with this luck, I want to spend more now.
No, you fucking made it.
I cannot believe that shit. Fine.
It evens out in like CS:GO because you can make.
Are you playing any? Because I got a level up my MX Duran. Mm-hmm.
Fuck you, Kevin. Dude, everybody's fucking spamming butterfly. Really?
That's weird.
The wrench, though, man.
Yeah.
We'll do them all.
I'd say wrench.
I'm gonna go for dark matter on these, though. That's for sure. Hells yes.
This should be like electric brass knuckles.
I could put storm on them.
Do you have any camos?
Dude! Yeah, I have the bonus camos. Let's see what it, I don't even know what it looks like. Let's see.
Why does it say you have a camo that you can't find?
Yeah, I don't know. I couldn't figure it out. I feel like it's dark matter, which is permanently unlocked. Matter, yeah, yep.
It'll match the goth. Oh, actually, that looks good. That looks really nice.
None of the camos look good on it. Like, the regular wrench is just good.
Looks rusty. Just authentic.
I don't even know what perks to use for melee only.
No, you can just put a speed strap wood. On it.
Who cares about gold anymore? Gold. Gold is old school. No, you can't have a.
You're doing just a knife class?
Yep. I'm going melee only.
I'm doing the MX with my fucking fury.
Yeah. Dude, we pulled all three in one $40 fucking thing. Can you believe that shit?
I kind of wish I would have gotten the fucking shit.